did Italy get in this mess?
We got in this mess because we want to have a healthcare system which works, and we do have that. We want to have good schools, and we do have that. We're going to have a good social security, and we do have that. But in order to afford all that, you must pay taxes, not waste money in corruption, and not allowing the mob to have their own separate economy. We thought that we could have it both ways. It's not possible. If you want to have a good, solid European system, healthcare, social security, you need to pay European taxes and have a sort of control over funny money that countries like Britain or France or Germany have.
To what degree or in what way are the problems Italy's having, as you said, with public debt, are they rooted in Italian culture or character?
They are rooted in Italian sort of mentality more than history. The idea that public debt is relevant. I mean, Italy's got a huge private savings, huge amount of private savings. Every Brit owes is in debt for £30,000, which is a lot of money. In Italy, it's nothing like that. Italian families have saved a lot of money, but they did that in part not paying taxes the way they should.
Is it because Italians don't feel a sense of obligation to the country? I mean, what does it stem from? Or it's just always been that way?
The state has been seen as something outside. You know, we had so many foreign rulers in this country for like 15th century, starting with the 4th century, everybody, you know, the Spanish, the German, the British, for a time the Americans, the Austrian, you name it. So the idea of having, you know, authorities means someone who's not your own lot, and you have to get away and try to get around their rules. The point is, now we are our own rulers. So we must understand that now being clever with the authority means being clever with yourself. And so sort of means shooting yourself in the foot.
It's actually cheating yourself
and shooting yourself in the foot. Actually, if the Olympics in London, they're going to have a new sort of sport called shooting yourself in the foot, I think we could have a go for the gold medal.